The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever swears an oath in order to unlawfully take the right of another Muslim, Allah will decree the fire for him and forbid paradise.
The man said,
even if it is something insignificant, O Messenger of Allah? He said, even if it is a twig from an Arak tree. Muslim 137.